23-year-old woman techie on a two-wheeler was killed on a highway in Chennai after an illegal life-size hoarding struck her down and the tanker heading behind her hit her scooter. Although Subhashree was rushed to the hospital, she was declared brought dead. The hoarding, sporting pictures of the chief minister and his deputy, were put up by an AIADMK functionary for his family wedding attended by the deputy. Now, the Joint Commissioner of Police has told NDTV the hoardings are unauthorized. We are taking action against those who put them up. However, the police has not confirmed if any case has been registered against the AIADMK functionary. In 2017, a young techie who had returned from the US was killed in Coimbatore after his bike rammed into a hoarding erecting that was welcoming the chief minister at the time. The Madras High Court had banned banners and hoardings in public places. The culture of hoardings reached shameful proportions during the tenure of Jayalalitha when her party cadre used to dot the roads with hoardings carrying her pictures. Three activists were then arrested for tearing down banners and posters put up that were blocking the pedestrians' walk.